She's got a fire about her.
She has a very strong innate competitive drive.
My friends think it's great. They're like, she's 11.
She's incredibly passionate about what she does.
As a martial artist, she's tremendous and she's growing.
Here she is now, the number one ranked fighter in the country.